This handicapped grandpa trips a fleeing robber, but should he have interfered? Police were chasing a suspect outside a library in Columbus, Ohio. Watch as the police van pulls up. The old man on a cane takes a couple of steps back and then stretches his leg out to trip the suspect. Should he have risked his life by interfering? Let me know in the comments.